I spent 8 years trying to reach him, and then another 7 trying to keep him locked up because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil. I realized that boy's simply evil. Trying to keep him locked up, trying to keep him locked up.